Yeah, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, guys. Good to see you. You will give everybody a minute to sign on.
Okay. Hi.
Hi, Adriel.
I'm doing.
How are you? There we go. We doing? We doing good?
Nothing no more.
Good. Give everybody a minute to sign on. And there's Hank. Yes. So while I have you, I'm just going to kind of let you know what's going to happen next week. So next Monday is Memorial Day. And so we are going to give you the Monday off. So you don't have to do Zoom classes next Monday. That's for sure. And I think this Saturday as well. So but we're going to send home an email to your parents so everybody will get the information. But you get the day off kind of from having to do Zoom classes. So it'll be a nice little break. And the one thing that we can still kind of keep normal.
Got this.
Okay, honey, I'm teaching my
I
class.
got something in here.
Okay, that's fine. You gotta take a break. I'm teaching my class. Okay, so we are going to be working on the dance again today, and basically what I'm going to do, we basically get to finish it today, which is really exciting. I know, kind of crazy, right? We're going to finish your dance today. So, it's really simple, it's really easy. It's I mean not simple and easy, but it's you'll be able to do it no problem, okay? And then what's going to happen is you're going to have a break, okay, for Memorial Day. And then after that, we're going to talk about the plans for what's going to happen as we move forward, going through Zoom and opening the studio and stuff like that. So it's all really kind of coming together. But we do get to finish your dance today, and I'm really excited to do that. Yeah. You'll just have to remember to practice next week because we're not going to have class. Okay. You cannot leave with scissors. Sorry.
I
Caught my kid with
know.
scissors. Okay. All right. Here we go.
In a
You just
box.
put it in the box, okay?
Yeah, I did put it in a box for you. I finished that.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. So we are going to get ready to get started. I think everybody that's logged on is gonna be here is the class today. So we're gonna start by. Oh, that's why it's a little dark. I forgot to turn this light on. There we go. My little spotlight. Okay, so we're gonna start by warming up. Yes, so that we're safe. Tanner, you need to be quiet, okay? So we're gonna be safe and warm up and stretch really quickly, and then we're gonna get to your dance. We will go through it from the beginning all the way through everything we've done, and then we will finish it today. I am so excited. Okay, let's warm it up.
You're preaching to the choir.
Time.
Like so many of us, I'm ready to start getting Michigan back to work. But our workplaces need to be safe. Then
bring your feet together and go ahead and stretch down and touch the floor. Feet together. Jumping jacks. Okay, 30 jumping jacks. Go. Okay, then last thing, do 10 push-ups. 10 push-ups. Yeah, so I just did a speed test. I don't know if you can read that. Now it's kind of dark. Yeah, and it's opposite. But so what it says is that my internet speed is very fast. And it is, for the download, it's very fast. For the upload, it's not, but It's rare that we upload a lot, but these streaming devices really depend on how many people in the area are using them. So sometimes they can just be your location, my location, everything. There's not a whole lot we can do about that. But we check it, we keep checking it. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start and we're gonna go through from the top, going through everything, okay? And then we will do it with music, and then we'll finish it. All right, here we go.
You guys start by marching on. We have 16 marches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You have 4 jump claps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure you go to the right first. So the jump claps go right, left, right, left. Okay? Then we point. 1, 2, 3, 4, we search, 5, 6, 7, we jump together, 8. Yeah? Okay? So we start, yeah, we point. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to make sure I'm reversing it right for you guys. So make sure you keep your arms straight and you finger it up. And then you switch your hand and you dip really low. You search, 5, 6, 7, you jump together, 8. And that's with our hand, like you're looking out in the audience. And the light's really bright, yeah? Good. Then you step heel, cross over 1, 2, 3, 4. And you wanna make sure your heel is up, okay? Arms come up and they cross in front of you. 1, open, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you have 16 skips to a straight line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Then we step out and we do our reaches. So you reach out, together, mm-hmm. Then it goes into bad boys. So you guys walk, bad boys, what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boy, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? So you cross your arms, you step out in second position, and you cross your arms on the word, when they come for you. So you cross your arms. Yeah? Okay. Then, the new song comes in. You go 1, 2, 3, 4. You nod 5, 6, 7, 8. You twist 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you bounce to the right, you swift to the right. Here they come, 3, 4, 5, 6, we do 4 of these. Then we bounce, right, right, left, left, right, left, right, left. Yes? Good. Then you drop down. Ooh-wee. And you jump, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Then we slide. Slide to the right, slide to the left, slide to the right, slide to the left. Now you march to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. You jump out, in. Then you go the other way. 5, 2, 3, 4. Out, in. Now we do our circle over. Over, stomp, stomp. Over, stomp, stomp. Yes, grapevine. Grapevine to the right, jump. Grapevine to the left, jump. We do it again. Over, stomp, stomp. Over, stomp, stomp. Grapevine to the right, jump. Grapevine to the left, jump. Then you have 8 marches. This is where you switch line. March, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we do hit the tabletop. Hit the table, hit the table, hit the table, hit the table. It goes right, left, yeah? Mm-hmm. But we do 2 to the right, 2 to the left, 2 to the right, 2 to the left. Then we repeat, over, stomp, stomp, over, stomp, stomp. Grapevine to the right, jump, grapevine to the left, jump. Good. Okay. That is everything that we've done so far.
Anya, I will check that tonight. They should have voted. But sometimes they get flagged from music and I have to go through a different system. Okay, but I'll check that tonight. All right, so here we go. Let's do it with music, guy. Let me get, where did you go? Hold on. I gotta pull music up. Okay. There we go.
Good.
Do you have any, does anybody have any questions about the dance?
No.
No? No choreography question?
No.
Okay. That's good. Good. Okay. So, can we finish it? Okay. You have two more eight counts of actual choreography. And then you have a walk-off. You guys are going off stage by walking off with the music. So I'm gonna show you what you're gonna do on that. All right, so here we go. Let's do it. Go ahead and, okay, so we finished with the one repeat that we did. We only do it one time. Here they come, here they come. Here they come, here they come. You grapevine, you grapevine. Okay, so last week what we did was you walk. You do eight walk. Some of you won't have to walk because you'll already be there, but the other will. So you do eight walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now you guys are all in a straight line together. You guys should be shoulder to shoulder. Okay. Then I told you pick a number between 1 and 4 for right now, and on that number you're going to turn to the right and jump. So hands are going to go on your hips, and you're going to turn to the right and jump on the number. Pick a number. I'm going to count it out. Here we go. 5, 6. Seven, go. 1,
Go two, go three, go four. That's fine. Okay. So, good. One, two, three, four. Okay. So, we did that right before we finished last week. So, you do 8 walks, 4, 8 marches, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then, we jump. A 1, a 2, a 3, a 4. Okay. So, here's what's going to happen. You're either gonna go up or down. I'll let you pick which way you wanna do it. Okay?
You have a question, Hague?
I was just thinking which one I was gonna do.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah. Okay. All right. So you can either do up or down. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna show you the two ways to do it. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Then you can either go bounce, bounce, up, up, down, down, up, up. So you can either go down first, or you can go up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Okay? So there's two ways to do it. Now, when we are in a straight line, the way it's going to work is every other person is going to be opposite of each other. So it's gonna be like a teeter-totter. Like one person's up, another person's down, and you're gonna switch. And it's gonna go like that across the whole line. Did that kind of make sense? So like if somebody was standing next to me, so the two people that are right next to me, I have imaginary friends, they're right here, okay? So the two people that are next to me, I'm gonna go down and they're gonna go up. So they'll be up while I'm down and they'll be down while I'm up. Does that make sense? So that's what it's gonna look like for you guys. So for right now, you can just pick which way you want to learn it. So you can either go up first and then down. It's two per. So you do it 4 times total, and you do 2 bounces each. Okay? So you did your 8 walk to make one straight line, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then it's the 4 jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then it's the bounces. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that can be either way. Okay, then you guys are going to jump out, okay? No, put that back upstairs.
So, I got another box.
I don't need another box. Can you go put that back upstairs for Daddy? Okay, so you do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You guys are gonna go out, 1, okay? Actually, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to jump and you're going to point at the same time. 1. We're going to do a repeat here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're going to point from this way all the way across the audio. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to take your hand. We're going to do the same thing. Look out. 5, 6, 7, and 8. You guys are going to turn back this way. 8. So now you're facing the right again. So, yeah, so what's gonna happen is you gotta turn and face the right on 8 because you're gonna walk off that way. Okay? Okay. Alright. So, one more time. Yeah? Alright. So you guys did your 8 walk going to the straight line now. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, then we have our bounces. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we point. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look. 5, 6, 7. Turn 8. Now, don't confuse this with the first one, because the first one you jump facing the front. And if we get confused, I can always change it to make it easier. But I figured it'd be nice to do the turn on the end. Okay. And then all you guys are gonna do, you can practice this at home. You're gonna march off stage. So I want you to practice marching like a band member. Okay? Marching. Okay? Yes. You guys are gonna march off. And my goal is to have everybody have the same feet like the military. Right, 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 left, right. You know, okay. So my goal is to have everybody have the same feet. So when you start your marches, start it by stepping on your right foot. Okay? All right. We just finished your dance, you guys.
dance. We just finished your dance. I'm so excited. Okay. All right. That's awesome. Now we can take the time to really work on it. All right. So, lovely. All right. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to do the end for you one more time. And then we're going to do the whole thing. The whole thing. Yay. Yeah. All right. All this talking makes me thirsty. Okay. Are you ready? All right. Let's do the end one more time before I put the music back on, and then we'll do it with music. Okay. All right. Here we go.
So the very end. So this is after you do the repeat grapevine. You eight walks two, eight marches two, straight line. 3, 4, 5, 6. Pick your count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bounce, 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 bounce. Point, 2, 3, 4. Search, 6, 7, 8. March. Off stage. You go. Goodbye. And good. Okay.
Yay! That's good. Okay. Let me do it, music. From the beginning here. Really quick, while I have you, okay? Do you guys hear when the marches start in the beginning? It starts off with the walkie-talkie voice for like police officers, like the dispatch voice, and then the beat kicks in. So listen to it. As soon as that boom, doom, doom, doom kicks in, that's when you guys start marching. Yeah, I wanna make sure that everybody has that really well. Okie dokie. Okay, here we go. Are you ready? Let's do it. All the way through, guys. The whole shebang. And hopefully I'll be seeing you guys soon. Okay, guys. Have a good week.
Bye.
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 Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.